making the best of all the winter salad vegetables, which is fennel. Got some radicchio washed here, and then for some colour and juiciness, got some blood oranges, and they're at their best at the moment on the mountain in winter. So the way to prepare fennel is just cut the bottom off, cut the fronds off, and then these beautiful central fronds, we can use those for decoration on the salad later. They're really tender and juicy. And fennel is just a matter of cutting it in half, and then cut it as finely as you can. You can use a mandolin for this. The fennel from my organic vegetable garden, and it's been a bumper crop this year. The fennel is just beautiful. And I've picked it while it's still fairly small, so that you don't get that hard core in the middle, so you can eat it right through. And now it's just a matter of getting some blood oranges. Beautiful, look at the veins in it. They are from my garden. Blood oranges, they don't crop as heavily as the normal oranges, but they're worth waiting for. And they seem to be a lot more juicy and fragrant than other oranges. You can really smell it. You can really, really smell it. So with that, I'm just gonna cut it into half moon shapes. So this is probably the simplest and quickest, easiest salad I've ever made. It's just a matter of getting a platter, like that, laying out some of these beautiful dark red radicchio leaves, which is at its peak in winter. So you can put that around the edge of the plate. And this is a beautiful, beautiful bitter salad leaf. And the way to use radicchio is to either to cook it, or it needs a fair bit of olive oil and salt with it. And I like to use the Australian Murray River pink flake sea salt. It's not as metallic tasting as some of those white ones. And also I like to use white pepper. It's not as invasive as black pepper. It's a little bit more delicate. It's all done, and we just put it on top there, on top of the radicchio leaves, and it goes particularly well with the crunchy fennel and the beautiful sweet blood oranges and the taste of those fresh herbs. And then this salad makes its own dressing with the juice from the blood oranges, so it's just a matter of pouring a little bit of that over the top. Yeah, so you just finish the salad off. I've got some lovely young parsley leaves here. Let's put some parsley leaves over the top. That adds a little bit of extra interest and crunch and nutrition. So here we are, we've got a beautiful winter vegetable crunchy salad, and with the fennel in it, it lends itself really well to seafood, particularly grilled prawns, and also with the bitter radicchio leaves, it goes very well with beef. I'm Terri Taylor from Tamborine Cooking School, so get out in your garden and enjoy eating some winter salad greens.